showing them we got a marking. Same thing again. Now, what was happening that time is your arm was moving fluidly, but because we didn't use the wrist much, they didn't get a lot of resistance. And so the sound, you probably didn't feel the tension. Well, there is tension. To the pressure, I guess, of the lines that you might want to feel when you're doing something. So just showing some of that resistance and showing this part of the baton, dragging, is going to change their sound completely. Now this, the fluid motion is good. Now just add this part of it. All of a sudden now we've got a different character. Let me try it again. Try it again. Yes, you'll play a lot with this. Feel different hearing the sound than I would.
Yeah.
Cool. All right, so play around with that. I want you to go watch your video and see what you see.